What an awesome day at Kirkwood.
In Canada, we call that insanity, man. But I love it, so let's do it.
What's up, gang? We are here at Kirkwood, and it is such a sweet pow day. We're here with Michael Dalzell. How are you?
I'm doing well.
Oh my gosh, is this not the most awesome season?
Another pow day at Kirkwood. I'll tell you, this place is absolutely unbelievable. I don't want to brag, but this is probably my 12th lower pow day of the season so far, and it's only the first day of Christmas.
Oh my gosh.
Or first day of winter.
What are some of the events that you're looking forward to being here for at Kirkwood this year?
Every single event that I can actually legally do. So I did the 10K cross-country ski event we had a couple of weekends ago. It almost killed me, but I did it. I'm going to do the bonsai event. There's a few bank slalom events I'm going to do, but I'm one of those diehard skiers. There's a lot of marketing guys that work at resorts who don't get out.
Yeah.
And man, I love skiing so much. I love ripping the pow. I love like the whole competitive environment as well. So I'm gonna try to check out a few of the events. You know, stuff like the Free Ride World Tour I won't be in because you have to qualify. But anything that's kind of open to the general public, I'm there with in spades.
Nice. Selling points. I'm going to say, hey, hon, we're going to do this, and here's why.
We got this really cool program called the Jets Program. Junior Expedition Kirkwood. I was telling you about Expedition Kirkwood before. Uh-huh. And a lot of East Bay families are involved in it. So it's a whole kind of series, winter long program for kids, 5 to 14 years old. And it's all about free riding and skiing. And I don't know if you noticed, but there's a lot of little rippers around.
They are, yeah. Man. They're little grommets.
For sure.
Cruising.
And it's really part of that Jets program. So, you know, families are up here every single weekend and they all know each other. It's a really cool scene. We got a few cool summer features. We've got this zip line, which is actually open year round, Zip Tahoe. And if you guys are looking for something fun to do this afternoon, I would check that out. Huh. It's a zip line canopy tour that actually is just over near Chair 7. And in the summertime, we've got a pretty extensive bike program. So we've been doing a mountain bike program here for the last 7 or 8 years. But summer 2011, and we're really gonna step it up, and we're pretty focused on becoming one of the premier downhill bike programs in all of California. I mean, we've got a great natural terrain for it. We're working with these guys at a Whistler to develop their park, and I think that any sort of diehard downhiller for the summertime is gonna be blown away with what we have to offer this summer. Hey, there's a lot of good powder over here at Palisades, so a little traverse, and nice. We'll be able to kind of check it out, so why don't you follow
Sweet.
Me?
All right, let's do this.
That we actually trigger avalanches before the public gets onto the lift.
I so love that
of,
sound.
There's a lot of bombing.
You like that sound?
Oh, I live right here at Kirkwood, and yeah. that sound of bombs going off in the morning, it's going to be just a great powder day. So
yeah.
It's pretty cool. But at the same time, there's a lot of backcountry and slack country around, and we really encourage people not to go back there unless they really know what's going on, because you're in a big mountain environment here. There's lots that you need to know before you can go back there. So
Absolutely.
We encourage people to stay within the ski area boundaries. We have tons of terrain and great skiing. And if you do want to learn more about that backcountry access, Expedition Kirkwood, take a backcountry intro course or Navi course, and it really teaches you all about it, because it is pretty, you're on your own back there for sure.
Got ski cat tours, snowshoe, full moon tours, hikes. What are some things that are happening at Kirkwood this year that are new from like past previous seasons?
You mentioned a lot of the cool stuff we have going on, the snowcat tours. We have this new thing for families and kids. It's a kids snowmobile course, which we're just getting up and running now, called Thunder Mountain Snowmobile. So if you're under 12 years old and you like to rip it up in the snowmobiles, we've got that going on over at Timber Creek. But I think a biggest differentiator for Kirkwood is obviously our terrain is unbelievable here. We have one of the most unbelievable natural playgrounds in California. And we've got this program with Expedition Kirkwood, which introduces people to the backcountry and how to ski this type of terrain.
Uh-huh.
So it's not your traditional ski school product, but it really is, here's how to pick your line through, through chutes, and here's how to be safe in the backcountry and be aware of your surroundings. Well, we got chock block full of events this year. The circus just over here, which, by the way, we're doing guided mountain tours in the circus here for the first time ever. And this is where we do most of our free ride comps. So Stargate's in there. We've got the Free Ride World Tour and the North American Free Ride World Championship. So all the big boys, all the heavies around the world are going to be here for that event in late February. And we also have the Darren Riles Bonsai event, which we're really stoked on. It's more of a, for lack of a better term, a Chinese downhill kind of event, which is going to be really fun. I understand you're going in it, so I'll see you at the start line.
Yeah. Cool. And you know, hot dog the movie.
For sure. You know, we've got some great steep terrain that we're accessing on chair 10, and some really cool features. You know, big rock features, cool chutes, little mandatory cliffs. You know, that are really fun for that expert skier. But you know, Kirkwood isn't all about the core guy as well. We've got great cruisers, great intermediates. I mean, my kids are here, they're 6 and 8 years old, and we love skiing the progression park, and you know, there's something for everybody here. But I'll tell you, the common sort of underlying theme is the blower pow. We get unbelievable amounts of snow. It's been dry snow this year, and it's a pretty phenomenal experience.
What are some of the guiding principles of social media?
And Kirkwood's been really successful in terms of you know, Facebook and blogging and Twitter. And you know, Kirkwood is such an interesting and unique destination. We have a huge tribe of followers, like very passionate Kirkwood people. It really is one-to-one communication. Like we listen and we respond to what people are saying. And I think that the consumer or our skiers, they really appreciate that. You know, little things like, you know, why is chair 6 on wind hold if it was, you know, we'd explain why or what's going on with seasons passing. So, you know, it's really changed the game in marketing over the last 3 years. And, you know, there are some resorts and some industries that are embracing social media and others aren't. And I'll tell you one thing, Kirkwood is definitely leading the charge.
That's excellent. I know I just joined the fan page.
Yeah. What is our Twitter account? You're going to have to edit this one out. Yeah. I don't know. I can't. I don't know off the top of my head.
Okay.
Yeah.
But we're following.
Nice. So we're going to ski down kind of skiers right, and then we're going to go down and we're going to kind of hit that area right in behind us. You see that? It's sort of a little rocky area.
Yeah.
And kind of just roll over that. That's called the Worm's Nose. It should be pretty good. We'll get some good snow. And then what do you say the next run we whip over to the other chairlift and ski kind of a little more towards the palace? It's better. I think we can get in there as well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you for joining us. This has been such a great day at Kirkwood, and the stuff that they are providing for their clients is second to none with an experience on mountain like this. We'll see you next time.